We start tonight with breaking news out of Blount County. It's a domestic shooting case. I'm Jim Dunaway. A father's facing charges after allegedly shooting his two sons. This happening on Elvester Road. That's in the Warrior area. Sheriff deputies tell us it started as an argument between the three men. Paramedics took the two victims to the hospital, one with life-threatening injuries. No formal charges have been filed. The investigation is still ongoing.